residents should be patient. They need to expect delays tomorrow and into the weekend. And if people got concerns, they can email me at rich.suffolk@gmail.com. But we will not be getting to any complaints or concerns probably until tomorrow afternoon. We're going to continue our cleanup operation and then start getting into the specific individual complaints.
Okay. Okay, Rich, thank you very much. Again, cleanup going right through Sunday. Urging everyone to be patient because they're trying to get the main roads done. Side roads are going to take a while.
All right, let's get a check on the update of the storm itself. Let's toss it over to
Bill. Right, I want to show you 18 hours worth of movement of the storm, and it was very impressive. And you just heard that there were feelings that it was like a hurricane, hurricane force winds. But if you look at it, watch as it gets up over the Gulf Stream. You can see the spiral in the center, not technically a hurricane, but it has some aspects of it. And of course, it threw all that very warm ocean water from the Gulf Stream and out east up and over the cold air. So that did send the snow a little farther west and also increased the snowfall by a bit. But the winds were pretty much as anticipated. The snowfall amounts were significant, over foot in many places. Colbeck, Long Beach, MacArthur Airport, 14 inches. That's why it was closed. Calverton, 11 inches there. Old Brookville, about 9 inches. And the drifts, very important.